So this is how the hosts line up today.
It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
The lineup for the away side, two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Here's the referee, our man in charge today, Jefferson Robertford. A lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game, it's now just started. A poor tackle. But it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball, despite the challenge on them. Fred, attacking well here. Well read by the defender. Pass threaded through. Can finish it off! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Wijnaldum. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Fred. Gabriel Jesus. Now the shot! The goalkeeper's done okay here to keep that out, not really tested his accent. Deflected out for a throw. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Now Marcus Rashford. Olivier Giroud.
Gabriel Jesus.
And he's got to get it away now. Throw in to come. Sterling. Olivier Giroud. Here's Sterling. Sterling! Out back off the... Giroud! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Walker. Jonas Olsen. Could be dangerous. Hector Berry. That's a brilliant challenge. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. Here we go again to have another look, Alan, at Giroud's goal.
Well, it's a striker's goal, that, actually, because he was expecting it to come off the woodwork. He was ready when it did.
put in the corner.
Opportunity now.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Trying to Gabriel Jesus.
It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Jonas Olsen.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And a go!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. It will be a corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Put the corner in the middle.
Rashford!
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Olivier Giroud is offside. Here's Walker. And that's a throw.
Giroud.
See what the ref's going to do.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Here's a chance to attack. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
To beat the wall.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. Well, here comes the corner.
Olsen!
Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Olivier Giroud. Now, this looks promising. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Wijnaldum.
Now Marcus Rashford.
It's looking good, this move.
It's a good cross.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
Letting the shot go!
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Wijnaldum. Olivier Giroud.
On the attack here.
Rashford.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Guided through.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes.
Olivier Giroud.
Real opening now.
Oh, it's a long way away from the target.
He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Walker.
Here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Keeping the pace going with the cross into the box.
And there goes the whistle for half time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Pass threaded through. Can finish it off! Sterling! Well, back off the top. Giroud!
That pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance,
trying to Gabriel Jesus.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these.
Had a go!
Everything set for the second half.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Steered through and he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
Beautiful goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Well, there's a goal that perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Sterling.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good deep cross towards the far post. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
ring.
Treading it through.
Into the attacking third.
Out in front of goal.
Got it back again from his teammate.
Guiding it through the defenders. Just the keeper to beat. A real chance here. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
He's got that well out of harm's way.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear.
Good forward play from them.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here's Sterling.
So quick and off. Sterling! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Good clearance.
It will be their throw. Substitution time. Wijnaldum.
Hector Berry.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Now Marcus Rashford. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Probing the pass.
Here's a chance to attack.
Put into the middle.
Wijnaldum.
Rashford. Guided through. In on the goalkeeper. Great chance.
Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
It was great goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that.
Now the shot!
Fred. Olivier Giroud.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
No, it's offside.
Going to be a double change from the manager. He's decided to make both substitutions in one go here.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Here comes the challenge.
Well, that'll be a throw. Walker
guiding the pass through,
delivered into the box.
That's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Fred. Rashford. Comes in with a tackle.
And the pass not completed, really. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Put in from the wide area.
Bellarabi. Cut out the pass. Bellarabi.
Well read, timely defending.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Fred.
Right for goal!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Here's Walker.
On Koscielny.
Now this looks promising. Striding forward, purposefully. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. That's it, final whistle. Big result for them today, because now they can't go down, and that was a worry for much of this season.
Well, a few relief faces within that team and the manager, because there at times this year I feared the worst.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
That pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance, trying to
Gabriel Jesus.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these.
Had a goal!
Now they've won the ball back. Steered through, and he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. Threading it through into the attacking third. Out in front of goal.
Just the keeper to beat. A real chance here. It comes out of the goalkeeper.